silly twitch. Alright, just double checking da rules. Getting everything set up. I'm gonna leave my mic open for most of this so people be able to at least get a kick out of listening to me spit teeth and profanities when I lose a whole stack to independence. Where the fuck is the rule post? The only thing I can remember off the top of my head was that it's auto-resolve against... Here we go. Two players versus one person in a small map. Got that wrong. Just double checking with Stopgap that he's okay with Hero Resurgence. Excuse me. Okay, he's fine with it. I guess at this point I might as well just show you guys the settings. It's not like I'm hiding anything really. Oh, scary. Let me just make sure that I've not missed anything. Oh, for fuck's sakes. I'm not sure about my chat, actually. It's been censoring shit for no reason at all. Just give me a moment and I'll tinker with that before we begin. Well, actually, I'll launch and let him choose his hero. I don't really understand why that censorship is actually there, because I've got my chat set up to be mature only anyway. Both me and my opponent, whose name has just slipped out of my head, have already spoken about our actual chosen classes, just as sort of like a polite sort of agreement. He's going Elf Theocrat, I'm going Human Archdruid. The spheres I'm going for, though, is kind of up in the air, so I'm not really sure what I'm going to do. I think I'm just going to do this. No, wait, Theocrats. I don't want to get completely screwed over by machines. An Archdruid. I don't pretend to be a master, I'm just well informed. Fuck it, let's go watery. Let's go watery. Alright, just give me a moment, just continue playing with Twitch on the side. Yeah, I don't know how to Twitch. Opt out of globally banned words filter. I think I've got that off, but evidently I don't. So, opt out of. Alright. Okay, you guys should be able to say cunt and all those other fun words now. Why is that? Whatever. I'm not gonna question Twitch. Dreadnought Hero to start with? Yay! I love Dreadnought Heroes to start with, they're great. Alright, so while we were like waiting for all this to build up, I know we had I had a couple of people saying to me, do you wanna play some games? Get some practice in, play some games before the tournament begins. I did none of that, because I'm really just not interested in being a cool guy who wins this. I'm just here to do, hopefully, some entertaining fights. And consequently, I kind of am expecting to get the stupid kicked out of me. So So yeah, this is me with zero preparation for this little tournament of ours. Let's make it happen. Whoa! Have I got somebody giving shit about humans in my chat? Everybody was always giving shit about humans. It's like, oh, they're boring. Oh, Mariner doesn't do anything. No, nobody don't know that sweet 10% fucking 10 extra production. So good. Really should probably capture those building resources, actually. Oh, by the way, chat, and also Steam chat, if you want to give Stopgap tips, because he's, like, didn't sound too confident when we got started with this, knock yourselves out, I don't care. I'm not in this to win, I want to actually provide some good games. As for, like, role-playing, and making sure we get, so, like, a good after-action post, is Madback gonna slap me on the wrist if I just dump all of this on YouTube and just link it as my after action post? Yeah, it probably will. I better take screenshots. I want to get to that city over there, but there's also, like, a just noticed there's a few refugee tent there as well. God damn. I know. Here we go. Do this. Build a shrine next. I don't want to declare war yet, because I don't want the neutrals thinking I'm a warmongering asshole. Shit. Mad Mac, that's something we should have done. Should have made it so I had to reinforce team choices. Ah, damn it. Alright, well, I'm the host. I guess I fucked up with that. So I'll pay the price. like Mortal Kombat, man. Except instead of ending with a fatality, we ended up with a friendship. I'm eating crunchy things. Feel free to yell at me, guys, if that's annoying. I can clearly see my mic spiking. Fucking celery. Kill goblins. It's against my religion. Ooh, free mana. Don't mind if I do. The fuck? Domain invasion. I have bandits on my borders. Also look at this fucking unicorn looking like a smug dick. In case it's lost on people, I am very British. There goes my capital, guys. Good game. These are not good spells to start with. Get that boar out here so I can make it into a sandwich. It might kill a hero. I guess. Maybe. Or, you know, it might just feed me experience. I'm hoping it's been 15 seconds. getting any extra production. Shit. Expander. Orange. Message me on Hitler used magic. Hell yeah, Hitler used magic. Oh, God damn it. Losing a priest to a neutral site is not worth it. There goes my healing. Why don't I have the grid up? I don't like grids. What is wrong with you people? I don't think I'm going to be making any civic guards this game, but I also don't expect to make settlers. I guess it means civic guards win. Could have gotten one free extra. Well, I could have gotten a cheap outpost out of that, I guess, but well, I made my decision now. Oh no. Are you dedicated to evil? No, okay, cool. Yeah, dire penguin. Or something. This one fucking unicorn rider just running around my empire pisses me off. Wait, what am I doing? I better keep that. Cool. Such as what, Matt? To be honest with you, this is actually my first proper human druid game. I did another human druid game, but that was for the tutorial video that I did on Twitch and wasn't happy with it, so it got axed. Oh! No, no secret... No secret early explanation? No promises? What's wrong with you, Mad Mac? This is what you're supposed to do as a beta tester. You know, just spill all the beans everywhere. Don't do that, please. Dire penguins. It's three times the size. Wait, why is the city mad at me? No, they're not. They're not. They're not. Never mind. Remember what I said earlier about civic guards? Never mind. Need something to defend. Just hunters with nets! Yeah, like it's no big deal. And 10 production, yeah. And also better at being at sea, which is... not so helpful here. Independence of what a battle! Go vassal friends! Speaking of which... Five civic guards. Yeah, but I'm never going to get anybody over there in time. So... no. And instead, have a pile of money and be my friend. Be my friend. Also... I better be careful with the money, actually. Well, you were useful for a while there, I guess. This game's over. I guess, but like, I don't know. I suppose they are goblins. Need to keep that in mind. Always be friends with the goblins. No, fuck you! We're keeping the chicken. I'm gonna make it my personal side goal to make sure that I kill his leader with a chicken. It's not gonna happen because I'm gonna forget, but... flashbang. Probably not the smartest move there, but I've never been really smart with my heroes, I don't think. Why do I have no combat spells? God damn it! Wait. Yeah, I do. I have the bees. I should be researching this so that I can throw blight bees at high elves who are vulnerable to. Jesus Christ. I am not very good at this game. Oh! Well, shit. God damn it! Let's just get this over with. Nobody wants to sit here watching me run around. Not that I ever would. Good use of, well, what you should be doing, I suppose, but I'm not going to be that. Yeah. Only I could convince those independents to attack him. I really do hope they do that change, actually. That would be legit great. It's a pile of money thrown down the toilet. Justify having a no mana income. I'll get rid of my penguins next turn. Oh, goons. But you guys don't understand. We can't have girls in fantasy games fighting. That's not realistic. The dire penguins are perfectly realistic. So are the dragons and the necromancers. Oh, I apologize, by the way, if my sarcasm's not coming through because of my Britishness. Get unit previews to make fun of chat. Oh god! Can we please not talk about the Age of Wonders covers until Age of Wonders 3? I can answer that question for him, Dragon Commander. Fuck you too, mer people. Yeah, Dragon Commander was surprisingly okay. I wish they'd gone deeper into either the combat or to the politics. Actually, specifically the politics. The politics were kind of cool. Oh, I'm about to get my shit kicked in. Oh, I know. I know. I'm playing with what I can do. I weren't planning to move very far. So I didn't. What? I'm pretty sure in the rules we've got it saying don't be a dick about running to the other side of the map. Damn. Stump, the map's small. Basically, this game will be over after like 2 or 3 battles. That's it. Shit. Fuck it. Fuck tactics, fuck skill. At least I've got lucky for this. No, guys, don't forget, I'm on his side of the map. So what he's gone and done is basically see my clearing stack moving up to try and do something in his territory. And his response is because he had the air node in the way slowing me down from attacking his expansion. And all he's gone and done is pulled up his new hero and gone and hit me with this army. The army that's gone and taken out my expansion and gone and pulled his heroes up from his capital. What Matt said. What the fuck was that? I took cast bless on him. All right. Like I said before, I'm no expert at this. I wouldn't even say I'm actually even remotely good at this game. I'm just knowledgeable. I play it a shitload. I enjoy it. What have I got left? I really wanted to save this for his hero. Damn. Maybe two hero kills by the end of this? I don't know. I'm saving the chicken for his leader! Yes! Fuck yes! Oh well. Oh Jesus. I was thinking that ninja, I could have probably have moved them back to the capital, but I wasn't sure if they would have made it or made a difference. Because I don't expect him to sit on his laurels at this point. He's probably just going to pull all of his troops together and march on my capital. Or he's going to consolidate his position. Or anything else. Wait, I did update my chat to say what I'm playing, right? Yeah, I should have. Yeah, probably Ninja. Like I said, I make no pretenses that I'm good at this. Sakes, I've not been taking pictures, god damn it. Eh, whatever. Just do a written recap of it. I lost, quite embarrassingly. I made that up. You really shouldn't trust anything I say. Well, that was a fun-filled turn. Next time I'm going human dreadnought. Oh right, you can't be neither the class nor the race you were before. I misunderstood that then. Piece of shit! Oh, for Well, I guess I'm not going to be getting attacked as a follow-through of this. I love when they fly away. God damn it, really? Oh, Dwarf Comet happened. Build hunters! Build hunters! Build hunters! Build hunters! Unless I'm drunk or crazy, I believe the 15-second rule refers to the idea that you're not allowed to attack within 15 seconds. But, yeah. It's a decency rule. It's a gentleman's agreement. There might be a possibility you will fuck up and do it wrong anyway. It might happen. It could happen. Split stacking. I always get that terminology confused. It definitely means you're not. It's to stop you from doing some sort of really asinine movement that basically divides an enemy army in half, isn't it? No, small margin. I moved my army up to about here, then he came with an army from this city and his own hero reinforcements that met me about there and murdered me silly. Actually, I might have an idea for what I can do for my own screenshot-based after-action thing. We tried playing without simultaneous turns, and classic turns takes twice as long. Also, to be honest with you, I reckon classic turn games probably would be better off served using PBEM. If you're gonna do that, use PBEM. But if you're going to do that, make sure you are seriously taking a good record of your game. Then you play PBEM and avoid the problem completely. Also, please stop talking about the mid-game at 100 turns. Fuck my life. See, I don't... One of the big reasons why I'm at a disadvantage for this tournament, which I'm totally fine with, is the fact that I don't play with default settings. I play with bigger towns, bigger resource incomes, more skills, and stuff like that. Sometimes less resources to start with, so you have less research. But I play with a bigger start. I always have. Because I don't want to spend the first 20 turns building up when I could just, like, bypass the first 20 turns. I'm a bad person, I guess. Works for me. And yeah, I don't play small maps either. We can always do more tournaments, Mad. Medium map, lots of resources, town start, strong army start, lots of starting skills start. Still 1v1. Maybe. I don't know. Excel. I've had one good Excel map, and that was when it was with other people. There was, like, no cities on the map, no roads on the map, and we had all the, like, random monster spawners cranked up to full. So it was just a death world with four players. That was an alright afternoon. Wouldn't do it again. Also, I kind of wish they'd bake the mercenary mechanic into multiplayer. Not because I really ever depended upon it. In fact, I only recently lowered the difficulty so I could actually see it happen. Well, just because I think it's neat. Not that it would save me right now. Isn't the Middle Earth map you're thinking of, though, the entire eastern side of that map is water? It's not really an XL map when half the map is water. With nothing on the other side. No, I don't really have the money to throw away vassals right now. Only these goblins would talk to me. Maybe next turn. Stopgap is playing as an elf theocrat. That would get me a peace treaty with the Frostlings, not a vassalage. Hey man, all I need to do is get one unit to the other side of the board and he's fucking done. That's all I need to do. No, I was eating a lemon tart. Sorry. I'm done eating now. I was trying to be discreet. Here's air and 2 points in creation. Mana creation nodes give additional mana. And additional research. So yeah, it's just normal elemental stuff. Expander water. Because I was, I don't know why, but I got into my head that I'd probably be fighting against Theocrat Endgame eventually. What the fuck was I thinking there? Seeker is pretty great. Shut up, Ninju. Nobody asked you. All right. Who else am I playing in my bracket? Just to remind everybody that this is an image in my in the Age of Wonders thread. Wonderful, lovely. Fuck the Insect Kingdom. Burn it to the ground. Pave the jungles. Pave them with concrete. Ah, son of a bitch. You are not a horse, That site is really cool. Thank you, Tibbles, for making that. Really, really useful resource. Get through this whole game and not throw a chicken once. Oh, hello. What was it I wanted from the DB, though? Damn it, I can't remember. It was from one of the guides I was writing. Hold on, actually, while I've got an opportunity to actually talk to the person who done the DB, Just gonna pull it up and see if I can remember what it was. I think it might have been specialization stuff, but I'm guessing you're gonna get onto that eventually, because from the looks of things, you are going that way? Or it might have been spells? Yeah, it was spells. It was spells. I was hoping you were eventually gonna add spells. Now you offer to join. You want to add spells at some point? Cool. Can't remember why I needed it. I think I was gonna use it as a reference point in one of the things I wrote, but there was a reason for it. I still want them to do, like, I don't know, Meandor returns with an army of outsider dark elves with shadow demon pets. You know, kind of like the fluff that they had for the Frostlings, but instead of it being that they interbred, the shadow demons just became, you know, they're faithful hounds. It's like dark elves with giant snarling bug dogs as companions. That sounds pretty badass to me. And since you guys are talking about ants, that's pretty much what the shadow demons are. Now, goblins get a special golem with, like, a tank full of blight spray on the back. Flamethrower golems. Well, blightthrower golems. Like the Tiberium troopers. Orange, they were mostly bug people with a smattering of demonic looking monsters with a huge weakness to lightning, yeah. Mal, if you've been there, that's your own fault. That's your own damn fault. Are there any other goblins left? Because Frostlings were basically cold goblins. I know, from out of the sea comes sea goblins. It's actually the lizardmen. They've become more goblin because they've been underwater for reasons. I don't know. Basically everything breaks down into goblins in the end. Goblins are the beginning and goblins are the end.
It's all goblins, all the way down. Merlins.
What the fuck? Okay, free experience. Oh, that's where that is. Nomlings, please no. Yay! Seriously, man. Get out of here. Arthritis, honestly, because I don't really feel like making everybody sit through the rest of this game for the next 20 or 30 turns. And I've been seen. You know my city's guarded now, yeah? See, now, the way I understand the etiquette of our agreement, in this particular circumstance, like what's happening now, if I hit end turn and next turn happens, neither of us can do anything for 15 seconds while we decide our options. Right. Fuck. The dire penguin is going to make all the difference. I can run away. Okay. Right. Well, it looks like it's happening. I don't have any fucking mana. Son of a bitch. Gonna get firebombed. I could have sworn one of these hunters has a medal. Where the fuck are you? Okay, never mind then. That sounds like excellent advice. I will do that next turn. I have at least 5 hunters. Oh wait, no, longbowman, that's him. One. Still only one. Still only counting one. One! Where are those scary storm sisters, actually? I can't see them. Am I having a hard time seeing medals or something? What the hell's going on? There they are! He still weighs out. Does he still have that dwarf? Yes, he does. Which means I need to loosen up my army. I thought he used his heal. On these. I don't see any more healers. Ah, no, there we go. He also did his hero. I thought his hero did it. Never mind. Oh, shit! No, he's got it, Orange. I was gambling on that as well. I should have fucking noticed his other Storm Sister healed, not his leader. Union Guard. Maybe this should look before I leap. Please not anime in my chat. I'm kidding. Honest, I'm kidding. Scene, kill the kill. It's a funny show, even if it does make me feel like a dirty old man. The penguins are dead. That's the problem, he attacked me when I had no mana on my leader, or else I would have given them the bees by now. I don't know if there's any real outweighting a bloody Theocrat army. God damn it. Just gonna keep healing his dudes. Fuck this. Wow. There, I used the chicken spell. I had lucky the previous match and I didn't get nearly this much. Well, to be honest with you, it's all about winning the love of the people. Holding racial governments upgrade. Didn't we agree that that's a dick move? I can't remember if we agreed if that was a dick move. You're not allowed to run up to somebody and go into defense mode. I mean, I've got no problem with it. I only threw that spell at it because the Sork hero had nothing else to do. Oh, okay. No, that's fine. I wouldn't understand why that would be a dick move, to be honest with you, because, holy shit, that's such an important tactic, especially if you're using Tigran Sun Guards. What the hell would you do with those guys if you couldn't run up to dudes and defend? That's their whole gimmick. Huh? The only rules I've actually tried to figure out was the 15-second rule. That's the only other rule I've talked about this game. No, I know the setup. Yeah, fine. Okay, was it the forums that was complaining about the running up to people and defending the thing? I'm sure we've talked about it in the last month. I know, the last month is a long time. I'm really not even paying attention anymore. I knew the moment I got frustrated and just threw my army in there, I was going to get scrushed. Scrushed? What the fuck is that? That's probably what we were talking about then. Oh god.
Mald, go fuck yourself. I'm never installing that game again.
Have to be a 1-1 in league. I think that's the only... No, Heroes of the Storm. There you go. It's not even a guaranteed chance for me to dispel it. I might as well just not attack it with elemental. Damn it. They're defending forward, which means I can't back them off from the other side. That was a totally avoidable hit. Oh. I need to learn how that works. I keep getting flat-footed by that. You know, I don't think I have. There you go, I got one. this is just over.
I knew this was gonna just turn immediately the second I lost my temper with his stupid fucking line thing. Which is fine. I wanted real games of Age of Wonders Forever, and I've never really gotten one. Right, no moping. I'm gonna use this opportunity to go to Lou while he cleans up. We're back. Right. Am I dead yet? Oh, I'm not dead yet. What the hell? What have I got left? Oh well. Rise of Legends was really cool. I wish there was a way to take a screenshot without the fog. Oh well. Where do screenshots get sent in Age of Wonders? This would have been my other plan, by the way, but obviously no luck. Six hunters, water, city, but nah. Now, I wasn't trying to use the Steam overlay for taking pictures, I wanted to see if there's a default thing. I'll do as an alternative. Sorry for the sound effect. Shaman?
Oh, okay. It's gonna make me have to concede in game. Thwap. They all just take their crossbows to their heads and pull the trigger. So yeah, that took 21 turns. Let's take another screenshot in case I mess up. I will hopefully stream every single game that I play in this tournament, so yeah. Mad Mike, just to be sure on one thing, my next game, I'm not allowed to be either a human or an archdruid, right?